Hello, I am FrAvatar. Welcome back to another episode of Let's Play Stellaris Commonwealth of Man Year 2565. Just waiting for... Okay, so that's the first thing. We passed a vote for Federation law to be under diplomatic weight for the votes. Succeeded. All right. Next up, we're going to want to wait a couple of months while we have more resources, bribe some favors out of everybody else in the group. And make it so the strongest is the leader, always. Grab control of our federation here. It's far too long, it's not under our control. Could really use that fleet.
System reconnaissance completed.
Hold up, what's this? Oh yeah, pirate fleet. And system reconnaissance. Alright, good. Here, definitely. Definitely here. Yeah, we'll be fine. That was over here. Excellent. Blake, you don't have your Titan yet, huh? Or if you had one, you don't have it now. I need you to come back over here. Just you. Yep, flip back. Then once you're here, we're going. We're gonna jump here and then hit this one. Hopefully he'll pull back this way or at least split up.
Our pioneers have made planetfall.
Hurry up. Is the gateway right on the point? Wow, okay. That's a little awkward. But that means you're already over here, though. It's all around.
Construction complete.
Right, good job. I guess go here. No. Jump here. Yeah. Jump, yeah. Thank you. So where are we at? 31? More. All right. See how well that goes. Just camping here. Same thing with few. Okay, is now the time? Which way are you going? North. How many are in here? One. Which way are you going? Camping. Nope, you're moving. I can't tell. What are you doing? North. All right. Over here. Yeah, we need to smash this place. And you? Yeah. Okay. Do this right. Gotta do this now. First, I want you to start moving away. Make sure everybody in here moves with you. Probably gonna want to follow too. Here's the best move. No, here. It gives us an escape route. No. Eh. Which way are you going? This way. Yeah, screw it. This way. There. You go too. Wait, everybody stop. Won't make it. So let's go back to normal speed. It's the initial volley that's important. Too soon, Blake. That is going to hurt. There we go, guys. Blake, you barely got any ships left. You're lucky. You got literally decimated. But that should mean no corvettes. We've saved Fincastle. Okay, so now, what's our resource look like? Might be able to trade gas and crystals for more alloys. Let's see.
Monkadir, Sablisur. Kadir Sablisur.
Where did he go? Shouldn't stay there.
Science Division reports a new breakthrough.
Weapon damage 15. Finish those two. 3-4 days. Change council's size to 2, and also, I almost forgot, let's get some favors, because the other thing I want to do here is change it to strongest. To do that, I can bribe Earth for 6. I can bribe these guys 1, 2, 3, 4. It wasn't enough. Probably need 6. Shouldn't still be open. Favors. Wait, you like consumer goods? You like food? You do. Some minerals too? You do.
Kadir Sablisur.
get going. Here we go. Thank you. It's not over. These guys are still around.
Thank you.
System reconnaissance completed.
Oh, what's this?
Construction complete.
My God, what's this?
Science Division report success.
First.
Mining station lost to enemy action.
Coming at me, bro? Good. Come at me. Any of that. Coming. Go up here. my god, can you... just not?
Science Division reports a new breakthrough.
Go. They started going down. Alright, so we got a brood queen egg that hatched somehow. Hold on. Good job, and I think it's long enough for this episode.
Construction complete. Thank you.
Yeah, get down there. To go here.
Construction complete.
Thank you.
turn around. No.
Our pioneers have made planetfall.
Good. Excellent. All right, but like I said, long enough for this episode. I hope you enjoyed it. We'll see you in the next one. In the meantime, take care. Bye-bye.